Smith, Alan, looking forward to it today.
Yeah, I think so, Martin. There's a really good buzz in the air here.
The game today, Liverpool, and they play Bournemouth.
Here's how Liverpool won. Number 6, Dejan Lovren. Number 4, Virgil van Dijk. Number 26, Andrew Robertson. Number 14, Jordan Henderson. Number 5,
one of those players who had to go away from South America to make his name. Did it in Germany, actually, Roberto Firmino with Hoffenheim.
His ability on the ball is second to none, Martin, and his teammates will be anxious to feed him that ball as much as they can.
And number 19, Sadio Mane.
This is the Liverpool side. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. Virgil van Dijk plays with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. Bournemouth are going to go with this team today. One main striker, one probably just off it. How are they going to find attacking routes with this formation?
Well, whether they can create through the middle, we'll wait and see. I just think today those two wide lads in midfield are going to be important. Both got a bit of pace, capable of getting around the outside.
Enjoy the game.
Anfield now bigger. The massive stand that was opened in 2016 has increased the capacity. It's made it perhaps less intimate here, but still a very special place.
Yeah, I mean, this new stand that we're sat in at the moment, I think they have made a good job of it. It's nice and steep and not too far away from the pitch.
And it's Liverpool who'll be watched by many of the crowd, especially today, who've got the game underway.
Chan.
Now, this looks promising. Sermon. And King. Sermon. And Smith. Sermon. And here they are on the attack. And now the shot! Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Corner played into the middle. It's under hit the corner, and the man at the front post gets it away. Sermon. Getting forward well as a team now. Josh King. Looking for teammates in the middle. Very good distance to the clearance. Sermon. And shoots! Got in the way. Robertson. Jordan Henderson. Now Sadio Mane. Roberto Firmino. Return pass. Could be dangerous. Taking on the defenders. To Robertson. Striding forward purposefully. Robertson. Henderson. Sadio Mane. This is for me. He's got his shot off now. And they put away the first goal of the game. Top corner, top draw.
Oh, absolutely brilliant strike. Couldn't have hit it any better.
And here is another angle on that goal.
Nothing the manager can do at the moment. His team have lost momentum and they're also losing this match.
Liverpool have taken the lead. Cook. Sermon. Junior Stanislas. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Jordan Henderson. Now Wilson. Here's Ibe. Return pass. Slipping it through. Awkward for the goalkeeper, but he was positive and just beat the attacker to the ball. It's Salah now. Good forward play from them. Great chance! He's reached it and turned it aside. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Corner swung in. Firmino! Real opening now. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. It's a classy goal, Alan.
Well, the defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box. And what a poor one to concede.
Different angle on it here. Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for Liverpool.
It's Jordan Ibe.
Dejan Lovren.
Cook. It's Salah now. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Tackle here. Here's Ibe. Little piece of interplay between the two. It's very good skill. He's made the defender look a bit awkward there. Wijnaldum. Sermon. Josh King. Sermon. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. And here's the shot. Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. That will be a corner. Oh, that's good defending. And Smith. Wijnaldum. Henderson. Cook. Room now out on the wing. That's very good shielding of the ball. Chan. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Now Sadio Mane. Smith. This could be danger with this passing. He went in well. There's going to be 3 minutes added on.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Robertson. Jordan Henderson. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Jordan Henderson. Now Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. And shoots! And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here.
pitch.
45 minutes to go as we start the second half. On the attack here. Throw in here. Cook. It's Jordan Ibe. He could cross it from here. Great piece of shots on here. And the keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. They've got a corner now. In by Fraser. Pulls it back now. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
James Milner. Now the possibility for a cross. Roberto Firmino. The shot's on! You can see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Milner. They could pose some danger now. Milner, and the ball's in. It's a goal. It's always great for the coach when the substitute scores, as has happened here.
It's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team, well, the opposition couldn't get near.
For Liverpool, it is looking pretty much now that the victory is assured.
Oh, it's an enviable situation for them. Should be home and hosed. Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is he getting results out there.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Number seven, James Milner.
Sermon. Now Sadio Mane. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. And that's good support as they build this attack. And here's the shot. It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Substitution for Bournemouth, coming off the pitch, number 17, Joshua King. Coming onto the pitch, number 18, Jermaine Defoe.
Cook. Fraser. There's good progress with this attack. Roberto Firmino. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Pugh. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Good forward play from them. Pugh. And it's Wilson. He can cut it back now. Oh, blocked it then. Cut off! Fraser. Jermaine Defoe. Here's a chance to attack. James Milner. Adam Lallana. Great interception. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. He's got his shot off now.
And you could see what he was trying to do. Passed it into the net, but passed it off target. Well off target.
Smith, Sermon, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. They're looking for a hero here, this team.
Well, those defenders, a
very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Wijnaldum really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
He's got support here.
Threads it through. Hit it hard, but not very true. Smith. Fraser. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. And that will clear the danger. This could be it. That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
To me, like, the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but on closer inspection, no, he was off.
As for Liverpool, this is them at their very best. James Milner, quick passing from Liverpool to open up the opposition if they can. And he bangs it away. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Sermon. It's Jermaine Defoe. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Cleared it well. Cleared away, well away from goal. It's Mane. And there is the final whistle.